Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Derpy Boy Gaming, and yeah, by the tone of voice, you're probably wondering, Derpy Boy Gaming, why you like this? Why you just mad? So like, basically, what happened? I lost two of my recording videos, and this has happened before, and I was mad, but then it stopped, and I was very happy, and so yeah, so basically. In the first video that we tried, we got this amazing iron armor you're seeing right now. And we got some gold, we got some redstone, we got some lapis, and we got some other iron. I forgot where it was. And we also got some iron tools right at the hot bar you're seeing right now. But yeah, so basically, oh my god, that recording I tried, it failed. My recording literally stopped, so I literally had like nothing. And then I tried the second time. We built this very, very majestic looking path right down there, and yeah, basically that failed too. I looked at the recording and I couldn't find the video. Like, why? Just why? And yeah, basically what I have planned for you guys today is, yeah, we're just gonna build our animal farm, and hopefully that goes well, and hopefully this video, literally, like, this video I'm hoping is like recording right now, because if it's not, I'm gonna be so angry. And I'm collecting my garden right now, which looks MLG, and this sugar cane, all the sugar cane. Like, I really like my farm right now. Like, it looks so sick. Just like it so much. There we go. That should be good. And I'm just gonna take that out because I want it to be all nice and smooth. So I'm gonna put that there, and I got wheat, and I got carrots, and I'm gonna bake these carrots, and get this, and I'm gonna put this right there. So yeah, basically what we're trying to do today in this video is trying to build like a little farm down there, because I think we basically have no... Wait, we could just build a farm like right on this top of this hill. Yeah, basically we could just build another path like this, and then boom, make it go through there. Yeah, that's actually not a bad idea. Huh. I didn't think of that before, I'm so dumb. So we don't have to build that, we could just build like right there. So that should be really good. And we need to build a where's our shovel? Where is the shovel that I kept? Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna start baking these potatoes right now. Okay. There we go. Let those potatoes be baked. Guess I have to make another shovel. Just boom. See, one stick. That's just it. Because I want to make that cool path. Oh no, my god. Put those sticks back. Close the door. And I'm going to just cross this out. Right? Then I'm going to do that boom, 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 boom. Wow, really? Just why? Like that. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. And boom, yeah, that looks sick. And we're gonna make it go like boom, 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 boom. Why am I saying boom? It's so weird. Boom, boom. Oh my god. Okay, we only have a little dirt here. Really, I need to wait until that goes. Okay, but still, this looks like a really very sick looking pot right there. Boom, 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 and boom. There we go. Put that there. Yeah. It's like a little path going down here, then marches here. Like this. Collect all your stuff right there. Then you just come here. I'm gonna build like a staircase up. I'm gonna build like a staircase up here. And I guess I'll be clearing out this area right, kinda like right here. Alright. So, I think we need to get another shovel. Like that won't work. I don't think that was gonna work out. I really enjoy it till that goes back. Then we need to build. Actually, where is my spare iron I have? Is it upstairs? In that chest? Can't be. No, I only have that one diamond. Yeah, I also got the diamond in the first recording I failed on miserably. I swear we have like loads of iron. Oh my god, I am so blind. You guys are probably like yelling at me like, you idiot, it's right there. How are you dish blind? I know guys, I'm blind. Don't judge me, okay? I'm blind. Alright. Okay, so as I miserably wrecked myself of my blindness, I'm just gonna clear out this pad and not talk about it because that's just too embarrassing to talk about right now. So yeah. Enough of that. Just gonna clear out this spot over here. To make it like a nice smooth area where all happiness could leave on and on. Forever and ever and ever. And ever and ever and ever and ever. Never and ever and ever. We have this. Alright. Okay. Got this. This done. And guys, so how are your day been going? Because to be honest, my day is going pretty bad because of, you know, what happened on my recording and stuff. And this is literally my third time recording. And also, if I don't upload a video today, I apologize for this. Probably because I felt so mad. I needed a break and I didn't record. So, if I didn't record today, it's either because of that, or yeah, I don't think there's other reasons. And yeah, if I don't record, I'll try to do a double video tomorrow. So, yeah, so at least I don't get you guys bummed out and everything like that. And yeah, and also I'm gonna make this natural because I really don't want it to be like a straight craned out area. And boom 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 boom. There we go. Oh, it's also getting nighttime. Man, time flies when you're having fun. Am I right, guys? Oh, good. It grew back. Boom. make a new back. Like, what does it grow back? Growed. Amazing grammar by me. Alright. And also, why is there randomly snow in my balcony? It's not even snowing. And there's some snow on top of my roof. I do not know why. It's not even close to winter time. So yeah, I do not know why it is snowing. And I just put that dirt down, didn't I? Alright, I think we are done draining out that area. And yeah, there we go. It's like a very flattened out area when you clear it out, isn't it? Okay. So, oh yeah, I should have bought fences. Yeah. Oh my god. I'm sure I have some wood right now. At my house. And my chest is. Chest. I don't need these ones. I should have some. Yep, right there. Right where they need to be. There you go. Over a stack. Plenty enough. And boom. And this should be enough. And just one more to hit the road. Right guys, when I think we need to make more, like, this is not enough. Like this. Yeah, we need to make more, don't we? But so far I'm just gonna put these down, cause why not? Oh, I'm gonna patch this. So my idea is I'm going to literally kind of put, if I have more dirt, yeah, lots of dirt. I'm literally going to put, and if you're hearing background noise, I also apologize for that. It's just because I can't control that, I think. I already said it. And yeah, I don't want to make this like stone over here. And we got, like, I want to make it like full on dirt. I don't want like stone, some stone here. Just want to make it like dirt. Boom, boom, like this. There we go. Oh my god. And take this dirt. There we go, it's all natural looking. And I need to clear out this dirt. This stone over here, boom, and done. Alright. And as I was saying, I wonder me, should I clear it? No, I don't think that should be necessary. I'm just gonna do this. And what I'm gonna do is like this part. So what part is good? Like over here maybe? This is where the stairs come. So yeah, that's where the stairs come. Man, I have to look over here. Wait, is that gonna work? Wait, no. That's not what I wanted. So what I wanted was like one area here, like so. Boom, 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 boom. One small pen right there. One small Yeah, I need to go make some more stuff. And hello, horse. Can I ride you? Oh, screw you, horse. I just so mean. So mean. I need to make some more sticks. I think the problem is I need to make a lot. Oh my god, that's a lot. Okay, 8, 10 should be enough. Yeah, it's gonna take a dun. There we go. Oh my god, we got 30 of these already, let's make a small pen here. Small. Yeah, these are probably kind of like small pens. I'm gonna cover this part up. So it doesn't look that weird. And I'm gonna walk away this part over here. Alright, and this is, I think that's gonna be like the cow, sheep, pigs, the pig area over here. Pig area. And yeah, this is gonna be the chicken area. I said that's so weird. The chicken area. I said like some I was in a commercial or something. I need to get more frame. Alright, we are back with more fences. And I'm gonna do like that. That. There we go. Oh my god, I need to put it back, don't I? Sometimes I really don't like fences that much because they're being a big pain in the butt. A huge pain in the butt. Dun. Oh my god, are you serious? I just need one more. I'm done. I'm gonna put that there. I am so done. Move! This horse is so annoying. I don't know. I'm so raging right now. I just need one more. What? Ugh. And we also need to put in the animals, don't we? And boom, we are done our fencing. Also, we need to make fence gates, don't we? The fence gates. That shouldn't take that long. Like, we only need like 1-4, I think. Should be like this. This should be like that. How much do we get? Oh. 4, 1, 2, 3. That's 3. Alright, we finally got the fences. I did get a quick nap, good sleep, because it was getting dark. Boom and boom. So the path is also gonna come out from boom, 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 boom. Then it's like boom, 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 boom. Alright, it's gonna be like that. Then we're gonna go and curve it down there. Curve it, then kind of a little curve it again, right? And then boom, boom. And we need to get these annoying orange stone right away. Put it. Oh my, why can't I wish we could do this like. It looks okay so far. Like, it looks good. I like it a lot. So put this up, and yeah, that looks nice. I do like this part. I think for the main roads, we are doing this pattern. But for like the side roads, a little, we're just gonna do like these parts here. And yeah, this does not look that bad. And I need some animals. Oh, there we go. We found our first animal already. So here's our seeds. Excuse me. Hello. Excuse me. Can you come here? Look, I got some yummy seeds. I got yummy seeds. Look at my seeds. Why aren't you interested of my seeds? Here, come. Here, sheep. Come, sheep. Yes, sheep. There we go. He's a good boy. Oh my god. Get out of here, horse. I'm very cruel to animals, I know, but sheep. Oh my god, I need to drag this man in. I have to. If I have to drag this man in, I'll have to do what I can to get this sheep's attention. I'm just hoping he does not move. Yes, sheep, you're doing a very good job. So far, you're doing a very, very good job. Alright, sheep, you're doing a very, very good job. Okay, yes, sheep, just stay right there. Stay and be a good little boy. Be a good little boy. I really don't want to hit it right now because it's gonna go all over the place. And guys, 10 out of 10, this is the best way to get animals in cages. The annoying part about farms is that you gotta get the animals itself to the farm. No, sheep. Sheep, no, don't go there. Oh my god, I think I need to make a lead. Oh, there's some sheep over there. Okay, I'm gonna try to get those sheep down. Sheep from all of them, right there. There's some sheep. Oh my god, we're running so low on food. Alright, sheep. Oh my, I'm so stupid. Alright, so we got some wheat, and we're gonna bring Mr. Sheep here to a wonderful, wonderful pen. And Sheep, come on, come on, come on, Sheep, you can do this. I believe in you. I believe in you. I believe in you. Over here, okay, over here, come here, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, who's a good sheep? Who's a good sheep? Now you need to stay in there and behave. Okay. Ooh, this, I saw some more sheep down there. Oh, there's two sheep, actually, that's good. That's very good. Hey sheep, hello, 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 come with me, come with me. Can you please come with me? Go on, come on, come on. Guys, I know I could make a lead, but like, yeah, I don't think I have enough strength to do that. Come on sheep, come on, come on, come on, come on sheep, come on, I believe in you, come on, come on sheep, come on. Come on sheep, come on, get over here, get over here. Sheep! The food's right here! Sheep! Did I just feed you? Sheep, right here! Come here! Sheep, sheep, come on, come on. Okay, I'm sorry I hit you, I'm sorry. Okay, yes, he's interested again. Yes, yes, come on, sheep. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, we're too close, so close. Come on, come here, come here, come on. Come on, come here, right here, right here. Ooh, come on, sheep, come on, right here, right here. Stop trolling, you have no time to troll, man. Man, you gotta troll later. Okay, we have a lot of sheep over here, but the bad part is we have no cows or any other animals. Like, we found a lot, it's like a lot of horses, like, we don't need to worry about horses, but like, we need to find some cows and stuff. What do we think? Come on, sheep, come on, that's a good boy, yes, yeah, ooh, now you two just stay in there and behave, well, I'll get some of your other friends. To get to you. Ooh, oh, don't fall in there, sheep. Sheep, don't fall in there. I need to get your other friend right here. To get your friend over here. Hello, hello. Both of you come with me. Hey, yeah, both of you. Come on, come on. Come on, come with me. Come with me. Come with me. Oh, no, don't. Man, no, I'm right here. Sheep. Sheep, I'm right here. Come with me. Come with me. Yes, he's interested again. Yes, come. No. Sheep. Yes, they're both interested. I need to stay right here. You derpy looking face. Come here. I'm just gonna get the sheep. Then I'll come back for the other one. Sheep, I believe in you. Come with me. Come on, I believe in you. Come here, come here, come here. Come on, sheep. Come on, come on. Come, alright, finally got that sheep in there, and yeah, I think I saw two other sheep. There's one sheep right there. Oh yeah, there's two other sheep. They're living their happy lives right there. Oh my god, there's like so many sheep. Okay, yeah, guys, I don't think we need more sheep right now. I think three is enough. I'll try to bring some cows in there, but like I'll try to bring some cows. Time to go to bed. Oh my god, I think it's been a long episode today already. It's already been such a long episode, I think, already. You munch up these carrots. Yum, 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 yum. Alright. Well guys, I think I'll end the video up here right now. We did build a farm right there. We got some sheep there. I don't think we'll be needing more, because there's like a lot of sheep on that hill over, like behind me. That's like sheep island right there. And yeah, hopefully I find some chickens and some cows, and yeah, and some pigs, because I really need them. And yeah, hopefully I find some chickens and cows, because I think I saw some cows in my first episode. I just killed them and I ate them because I thought it was going to be more. And so yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this kind of maybe a long episode. My name is Derpy Boy Gaming. We just built an amazing farm right there, like a animal farm right there. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye!